So far, 40% of the ballot boxes have been opened, and Mr. Erdogan looks to have got a commanding lead of 57% of the vote over Kilicdaroglu. Certainly talking to people today, it seems very unlikely that Erdogan will be defeated.